How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It's Mike from Poketips Official, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to unlock the Judge feature in Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. So for those of you that don't know, the Judge feature allows you to check your Pokemon's IVs, or individual values, which is an extremely useful tool if you're trying to get a perfect competitive Pokemon. Alright, so let's jump right into it. So to get this, you're going to need to have at least 30 Pokemon registered in your Pokedex. Once you do, head on over to Vermilion City and then go down and to the right and keep going throughout that route until you reach the gate area. Now once you reach the gate area, you're going to want to run upstairs to the second floor where you'll see a man standing around with a nice slick back hairdo and wearing a white lab coat. Talk to him and he'll let you know that he's one of the assistants to Professor Oak and that if you have more than 30 Pokemon registered in your Pokedex, he's gonna give you the Judge feature. Answer yes to his question and congratulations, you can now judge your Pokemon. From now on, if you want to use the Judge feature, just go to your party or your box, click on the Pokemon summary, and then press the Y button, and you'll be able to see your Pokemon's IVs. And on this screen, you'll see a few different things. So if you see the word best on the screen, congratulations, your Pokemon has a perfect 31 IV. Fantastic means you have an IV of 30, very good means you have an IV in the range of 26 to 29, pretty good is in the range of 16 to 25, decent is in the range of 1 to 15, and last but not least is no good, which is an IV of 0. So guys, I hope this helped you out. I hope you enjoy your new Judge feature. If this video helped you out, help me out by giving this video a thumbs up, and I'll be seeing you guys in the next one.